Recording?
Yep.
Hi, my name's Don with Cedar Park Overhead Doors, and today we're going to take a look at two different types of doors, and if you're going to replace your doors, some of the options that you might have that allow you to make small changes to get a big difference in the look of your house. So, as an example, I'm going to use two houses that are side by side. One's had their door replaced and one hasn't. So the first house, very nice looking house, is this one right over here. We take a look at this house, you see they have the standard. It's a two-car garage with a single-car garage right next to it. This house has the standard, what we call a short panel door. All the builders put these in. Everyone in the neighborhood has the same thing. They're okay looking doors. If you just want to replace a door, we can do that. Typical price for a base door like that, non-insulated, around $600 or $700 to Cedar Park Overhead Doors. We had our door replaced. On the other hand, if you take a look over here, if you take a look at this house I'm standing in front of now, this door has also been replaced. And on this one, we decided to kind of go with something a little bit more fancy. There's a slight increase in the cost, maybe about 10 to 15% of the cost of the doors, but it gives a whole different look to the house. It's still the same stamping. Actually, it's just still the same metal. The gauge of metal is the same. All the insides are the same. The weight of the door is the same, and the warranties are the same. It's just that this door has a different stamping. It gives a carriage house look. In this case, we chose to throw some decorative handles on there to give a little bit of zip. The windows add a lot to the way the door looks. You can see in this case, we chose to go with arches to accent the arches that we have on the house. So let's go back and take a close look at this door from farther back. So again, this door right here is what we call an Oak Summit. It's by Amar. It's a pinch-proof door. It's a 25-gauge door. Somewhere around the big door might cost you around $700, and the little door might cost you around $500. Those are install prices. If you look over here at this house, again, back to the basic door. Very nice house. It has the arches. It'd be good for have the Oak Summit look. So that's it. Just one quick look at what you can do to upgrade your house a little bit next time you make changes to your garage doors. Pretty expensive. Thanks.